Hey, what's up, guys? Man, I hope you're having a great week. Man, Sunday is coming, and I'm so excited about that. And we have some incredible things coming up, and I want you to be the first to know about it. That way you can get excited, lead the way, and man, it's going to be incredible. First off, Tailgate Sunday. Man, is this Sunday. Tell your team leaders, tell your volunteers, wear your team's colors, man. Represent. It's going to be a great day to wear your Tennessee orange if you don't have a team. And, you know, I think you should if you want to be on the winning team. We're going to beat Florida on Saturday. So wear your team colors on Sunday. It's going to be awesome. And we are going to have baptisms at the campus this Sunday. We're going to celebrate radically transformed lives. And you are not going to want to miss that. If there is anybody on your team or anybody that you know that's given their life to Jesus but hasn't yet been baptized, you can send them to register at momentumchurch.org/baptism, and they can register today for that, for the 9 or the 11 a.m. on Sunday. Man, I can't wait. It's going to be amazing. And then we're going to have food trucks. Man, we're going to have three amazing food trucks at the campus for you guys for us to eat at and just hang out afterwards. We're going to have games. Man, I want to cast the vision well. This is going to be an awesome time of just, you know, old-fashioned fellowship. Man, we're going to hang out. We're going to eat together. We're going to play games. Like, let's lead our volunteers not to just rush off. Let's lead our volunteers, man, stick around and just have some lunch, hang out. The food trucks are going to be there. They take debit cards. And so it's going to be awesome. We can't wait for that. And so let's just lead our people and let's lead the way to go out there, play games, and connect with people, get lunch. Man, I can't wait. It's going to be a blast. And that's coming up this Sunday. And yeah, just hang out. You know, just hang out. Play some games, eat some lunch. It's going to be awesome. I can't wait. And I want you to know that we have Friend Day coming up on October the 6th. That's going to be incredible. Man, the vision for Friend Day is we want to see that campus double. We want to see Navarre double in attendance that day. And here's how we do that. Everyone brings one. And so right now we're averaging over 500. So man, I want to see over 1,000 people at Navarre on October the 6th. That's going to be our Friend Day. And everyone brings at least one. Bring two, bring three, bring a whole car full of people with you, and let's get the invites out there, and let's cast that expectation, and let's cast that vision well with our volunteers, with our team leaders, and with our guests. Everyone brings one with them, and we're going to watch God, and because here's what's going to be really amazing about that day. We're kicking off Mind Monsters 2. We're kicking off Mind Monsters 2, and it's going to be an incredible series, and it's going to be an easy series to invite people to. Anxiety, depression, man, it's rampant, and so we're going to speak to that, and we're going to see what God's Word says about that. So that's Mind Monsters 2 kicking off Friend Day, October the 6th. Everyone brings at least one, but I'm going to challenge you guys, bring five people with you on Friend Day. It's going to be amazing. Love you. Can't wait to see you on Sunday. And in the rally, John is going to talk about Trunk or Treat coming up at the end of October. And that's, I don't want to steal his thunder. I'm going to let him go there. And it's going to be huge. It's going to be amazing. Love you guys. Praying for you as you get ready to lead, because Sunday is coming. Love you.